Hi guys, welcome to PC Tips Pro. In this video, today I will explain how you can link your Google form to Google Sheet. Let's suppose if you are creating a Google form for survey purpose or for any kind of event registration, or if you are going to do a quiz through the Google form, so you can link the same Google form to the Google Sheet. That means whatever the response, whatever the entries you will get on the Google form, that will come on the Google Sheet. So let me proceed further and let me show you how you can do that. So first of all, you will have to go to the Google form, search on the Google and log in with your Gmail account. You can use personal or the business according to your needs. Now once you have logged into the Google form account, if you already have created a Google form, that is very good. Otherwise you can choose your existing Google form also. So let's suppose I'm going to choose my existing Google form here, this one. In this Google form, you can see what informations I'm taking. I'm taking the information, this is the registration form which will accept name, email, phone number and the question if any person have. So once you have this format ready, go to the responses, because every field form will give you the response. Let me give you an example here. Click on this send option and you can see the link to share. So I'm going to copy this link and I'm going to paste here. So it's just a demo I'm going to show you here. Now let's type here demo PC Tips Pro and email is pctipspro@gmail.com and I'm going to just enter the random phone number and in the question how to, and I'm going to click on. First of all, let me show you before submit. If you see in the response, I have got only one response for that particular form. Now I'm going to click on submit. So the form count will, you can see it's a demo, your response has recorded, and now the form response, the response count is 2. So here you can see the name, in the name coming of 2 responses, in the same way there are 2 emails, 2 phone numbers and the questions. Same entries, because it does not seems to be organized in the response form. But if you will link the same response, the same Google form with your Google Sheet, it will be well arranged, or you can say like you can see it in the proper way. Now to link your Google form to the Google Sheet, you can see there's a icon coming up, create spreadsheet. Right, so click on this option, create spreadsheet, and you can see you can either give a name here. Okay, let's see, I'm giving the name here demo, and if you have already existing if you already have created existing spreadsheet, you can link to that as well. So I'm going to create a new one and I'm going to click on create. Now once you click on create option, it will give you Google's sheet where the entries came up. Now you can see it's in organized way. That means